them all, the Tekken World Tour Grand Finals. Now, we haven't seen JDCR play in quite some time.
You haven't. And
so what is he up to?
And I was talking to him before the tournament, and I said, how much Tekken have you actually been playing? And the answer wasn't so positive.
Uh-oh.
You know, he does have some other things that he's getting up to as well. But I know that he's still very passionate about the game. Uh-oh!
Oh, man, I'm already getting hyped. Well, go back to that guy.
He's teasing us. He's teasing us.
Well, okay, so Naroma has been using a ton of characters this season as well. Right? Most notably, he's been using Devil Jin a lot.
Yeah. He's won tournaments in Japan with Devil Jin.
He's been winning sets against top players in Japan.
These guys are teasing the crowd.
Oh my gosh, a Mishima battle this early. I love Mishima battles.
Oh man, what's he gonna do? These guys are just, they're playing, the mind games have already started. The mind games are already started on the characters.
They need to hurry up, we're behind schedule. What are they gonna do?
Heihachi is a good match versus Jack. That's why he wants to play this matchup.
Yeah, but are they gonna call for a blind pick? He picked Jack.
He's going for Jack,
he
there we
picked
go.
Jack.
Are we gonna see Heihachi? I think we will.
He's so comfortable in the Jack matchup, though. I don't think for JDCR it would matter, really. Would it?
I don't know. He does believe that Dragunov has gotten quite a few nerfs in this season, too.
He did. I mean, if we look at it on paper, the offensive flow and the moveset that is being... Oh, my God. He picked Heihachi. Mishima action. The old man back from the dead.
We didn't even need Rip this time.
Yeah. We didn't need you, Rip. He picked him on his own.
JDCR with Heihachi, and of course, if you guys remember, back in Tag 2, his main team was with Heihachi.
All right, when we're in the Forgotten Realm, Heihachi is a beast on the stage.
Yes, party right. Stage, boy. Let's go. First match of Group C, the revenge match group, the top five group. Japan versus Korea.
Here we go, JDCR. We'll see whether or not his time training in the mountains has paid off.
Let's see. Fight.
Starting it off. And Naroma, you know, the classic Jack player, of course.
Yeah.
All about the mind game, all about the Yomi and how he's going to break down his opponent. We'll see if that'll pay off.
And you know, JDCR has been that guy who in the past was winning everything. And I want to see that form back. I'm a massive fan of JDCR. I just want to see him playing Tekken at his potential again.
Yeah, and that was a huge counter hit, Electric Wing Godfist, to send him downstairs. But yeah. Did you see the motion and the speed that JDCR is trying to rush him down now? That wave dash, he is playing with aggression. You can feel it.
Because, of course, Jack is a character that doesn't deal well in close. He needs a bit of space to be able to do the two jab, the jackhammer, but a nice low parry here from JDCR.
Yeah, and you know, a lot of the movement options that Heihachi has available to him is going to help him overall in this matchup here. The way he wave dashes, the way he dashes in. Oh my gosh, and we're going downstairs. Another huge combo gets a stomp. Keep him there.
Sidestepping the jackhammer perfectly, and of course, how many times did JDCR play against Saints? He knows this matchup really well.
And that's the thing, you know, like I was saying, the wave dash, the forward, the ability, because Jack can't move that well.
Yeah.
He's not going to be able to block and sidestep at will.
Exactly. Good block there from Naroma, the clutch. Can he bring it back there? He's got rage. Plus frames back too.
Yeah, he also has access to the rage drive, which we might see that debug, the blue stuff. Nice. Never mind, JDCR too sharp right now.
Round three. JDCR two rounds up, first game.
You know, I might even say this might be a surprise pick. I mean, I didn't think we would see his Heihachi.
Yeah.
Because, you know, Mishima's and everyone has said it. You got to be on point.
But when I asked him about Dragunov or who he was going to use, he didn't feel really confident with Dragunov. He was thinking really hard, like, who should I use? So it doesn't really surprise me now that he's gone with Heihachi. But big combo coming in from Naroma.
Uh-oh, here we go. He has him in the red. Potential perfect here.
Yeah. I think he's gonna get it. No, he's not.
Oh no, but he dropped it there. He definitely wanted extra damage. He went for the Godfist. Unable to get it, but a big demon uppercut in the follow-up.
Yeah,
pushing towards the wall as well.
Oh, but just short.
But man, he can kill him. He has Rage Art, and that's gonna...
Oh my god!
He got him!
Is that dead?
He's
Is
dead.
Dead.
He's on the other side, and
it's
that's
dead.
Never mind.
JDCR, three rounds straight versus Naroma. The movement mark.
Oh.
Is this the old JDCR? Was he lying to me? Maybe he is playing Tekken.
I hope he lied to you. I hate to, you know, put a strain on your friendship, but I hope he lied to you. Man, JDCR out of his mind. Three straight rounds with a huge comeback at the very end.
Yeah.
I thought he screwed it up at the end because they switched sides, but he was still able to turn around and get that Geta stomp in
And
time.
We've got to character select. Uh-oh.
Oh,
uh-oh.
My god.
Devil Jin! Mark, this is what you're waiting for, man.
Yeah. You know, Mishimas have traditionally always been, you know, on paper,
yeah,
the strongest characters, but it's very rare that we see him win tournaments.
Yeah.
Very rare.
Because there's a certain amount of a fundamental skill that you need to be able to attain before you're able to use them at their potential.
And also, you need to remain that consistency throughout the entire day. Like, it's crazy, but
But if there's anyone that can do it, it's those two up there right now. They definitely got the skill to be able to do it. So here we go, second game.
So looking at it right now, we have three Mishima players in this pool. Oh, man. They put them all in one.
I'm excited.
Family feud, man. They want them to fight each other.
I'm excited. Here we go.
All right, Noroma trying to limber up here. Let's see what he's able to bring to the table here with Devilgen. You know, he has way more offensive capability with Devilgen, not just that. His mind game and how he uses the hell sweep, I think, is amongst the best out there.
Definitely, and now Noroma has access to a lot more lateral movement. He's able to sidestep left, but nice punish on the hell sweep.
Yeah, he said gets the wall with the adjustment here. What kind of mix-up are we going to see? Oh no, JDC are not having it. Get back there in the corner.
Yep, plus strength goes to the homing move. Nice counter hit.
Okay.
Oh, he's in the corner. There,
yeah. Oh my gosh! I got those two.
Electricity flying everywhere.
Oh, but he doesn't get the ender.
Oh man. He's got access to Rage Drive now, JDCR.
And that's the thing, he's fishing out there with a standing jab. Maybe he's going for the counter hit confirmed Rage Drive, who knows?
Yeah. 10 seconds left on the clock though. Nice step from the electric.
There's no time left. He's gonna have to go for something here.
Maybe that was a hell sweep.
Oh, and Noroma inviting him to do something.
Oh, oh, oh.
Here it is, the mix-up. Oh, he went for the mid.
Yeah, great defense there from Noroma, taking his first round in the set.
Yeah, I like how he can remain calm and collected there. He just stood there, waiting for the opportunity, looking out for the lows, really.
Definitely. Electrics. These guys both using wild standing force as well. Nice electric.
Yeah, wave dash, stutter step, electric queen godfist has the wall as well.
Delay for the max damage as well. He's got JDCR in a bad position in the corner, trying to fight his way out, trying to move.
Oh, he got him moving. The classic, you know, are you going to move or are you not?
Yeah. Broken plate. One more hit here. Down back two. Nice low parry.
Demon's Breath to follow up and punish there. Noroma looking really good. Two rounds straight. The switch to Devilgen definitely paying off here.
Oh my word. The side one. That is where you want to sidestep versus Hell Sweeps. You want to move left. JDCR putting on a masterclass right now.
Yeah. Traditionally against Mishimas, you want to go towards your left.
Yeah.
And it's looking really good right now for JDCR, but the comeback. Wow, two whip hell sweeps, and just like that, JDCR already locked and loaded. He's got a gun.
This is crazy.
Uh-oh. Nice. Wraith kick, the follow-up here. This is where Devilgen can get scary.
Yep. Nice!
Oh my gosh, he got it! That's gonna be it!
Rage Art, is it gonna hit? I think it will. Oh, here we go! Mark, we're going to a final match here. JDCR won the first match 3-0. Noroma answers back with his own 3-0. Yeah. What's going to happen?
You know, JDCR had the right read. He was stepping the right way.
Yeah.
I have a feeling he'll stick to Heihachi still.
You think?
I think so.
I mean, all of those rounds, even though they were wins for Noroma, they weren't like dominant, you know?
Yeah,
you
we're going to stage select. He is sticking with it.
And like I said before, guys, these guys have played twice before. It's currently 1-1. Who's going to take this trilogy at the Tekken World Tour Finals here in Amsterdam? Final match now, JDCR versus Noroma.
Oh, this is going to be a good one. I can't wait to see, again, an amazing display of not only execution, but just knowledge and player knowledge in the game, the ability to sidestep and, you know, get that clutch launch. And you know, that's not easy. And sidestepping, getting the God Fist.
How intense also is the Japanese and Korea rivalry as well? I mean, I'm sure they're always
trying to get... It's a tale as old as time.
Yeah. I'm sure they're watching at home, rooting for their boys respectively. But here we go now, Hammerhead stage.
You know, traditionally, the Korean Mishimas have always been held at the highest tier, right?
Oh, right, okay.
So we'll see. I mean, not only do we have this matchup, we still have Kudans in the mix as well.
Of course.
And we know he's going to be picking Devilgen.
Yes.
Anyways, going back to the matchup, the Hammerhead stage.
A quick start here from Noroma, going for the Hell Sweep straight off the bat.
Yeah, and I like the pressure he's employing there. Oh my gosh, that was a missed input.
Yeah.
He wanted 4, 3+4, but he got twirly kick instead.
Yeah, exactly, and that's put him in a bad position as well. JDCR trying to keep him at the wall.
Yeah, but I like how he, out of the gate, he went straight for a slash kick right into a 50-50 mix-up, and that's the kind of stuff I like to see with Mishimas.
Yeah, a lot of aggression there. Oh man, look at this movement right now. Both trying to put each other to the wall.
Yep. Oh, what a... Wow, he was ready.
Yeah,
locked and loaded.
Something you can't test with JDCR is his punishment. He has the reactions and the execution.
Nice, and he's starting to poke away. Classic JDCR, a master at using, you know, some of Heihachi's most underutilized moves.
Yep, only 13 seconds left on the clock here. Both guys on about even health. JDCR with a slight life lead probably, not anymore.
Oh, he caught him with the wall standing too. And the counter, and that's gonna close it out. JDCR taking round number one here in this final matchup.
Yes. Gives him an extra hit for good measure. Here we go. Okay.
Oh, and that's that. You know, that's big. You know, for Devilgen, being able to get the first two hits of the laser scraper, keeping your opponent from sidestepping, that's going to really be the tail.
Yeah. Its main use is for that tracking.
Yeah. Which, of course, complements everything else that the Devilgen player has.
Yeah, but oh, good answer back. 7 golden letters from Aroma.
After that rough first round, Aroma still.
Yep.
Very, very complete. Oh my gosh, the dash electric.
Yep.
He's going to get the wall as well.
Oosh, and the delay for the extra damage as well on the last hit.
Yeah, putting on a masterclass exhibition here of just basic Devilgen play, working against one of the best players in the world.
Yes. JDCR now on the back foot here.
Oh, that's launch.
But no, it doesn't get the kill.
Oh, the delay. He's got so much balls to put that on.
What a block on down back two. And now Naroma one round away from taking it over JDCR.
This is big. I mean, early on, you want to insert dominance here in the pool play.
Sure.
You don't want to have to be behind.
And after such a great start with JDCR as well.
Oh, he doesn't go for the launch like he usually does.
Yeah, you have to go for the crouch cancel electric. Heihachi doesn't have a conventional while standing launcher.
Yep. And the choir is singing. The Angels looking for this opportunity. What's going to happen here? Oh, again, nice block there from JDCR.
Yeah, trying to stop him from stepping left.
You know, Naroma, he's poised to pull it out. I'm expecting Hell Sweeps at any moment.
Yep. A missed electric death from JDCR. Look at this. Pressure.
And again, both of these players circling. And this is the kind of fight you see. They're just, you know, waiting for the opportunity. The snake will strike.
And there oh, my God. Just like you said, Mark, he was waiting for a win. He got it. And now we're going to a final round here.
One of these two players will take the pool advantage. Who's going to come out to the early lead?
Nice. That Mach 2 there from Naroma. Hell sweep.
Oh, and he gets the wall as well. This is big. Is he going to go for another one? Oh, the red kick, but he sidestepped it.
Yeah, but no punish from JDCR. Nice down forward one. Keeping him honest with the down forward ones.
Oh, great stuff there. Big electric win Godfist. He has him at the wall.
Side wall spat though. Oh, gosh.
Oh,
wall
the
bounce.
Big stuff. Oh,
no.
He missed the follow up.
Maybe he's not used to it. Oh, it jumped by accident.
Nice, here we go. Oh, we got him with the demon uppercut. Is that going to be it?
It is, and JDCR in the final round takes it over Naroma.
Oh, man, that was big. And, you know, both of these players played very, very well. Naroma making the quick switch over to Devilgen after Jack didn't